I just faxed you. What do you make of that junk? Panorama Land will respect the forest. Like hell. I don't know what kind of game they think they're playing, but I'm going to shut it all the way down. But look, that bunker to the left. I think there's a few of those close to you. If I add them to your GPS, can you check if any of them are the one in the picture? If you do find it, send me a photo so I can compare. And while you do that, I'm going to make some calls about that travesty of a newspaper article. Looks like one of the bunkers, but it's not the one from the article. Could you check out the other locations on your GPS? Not sure what I'm looking at here. There's no bunker in that photo. I can't believe it. It's... No. No. That linden tree was over... over 100 years old. No. They're working on the dam already? This is completely wrong, totally corrupt. They are not going to get away with this. Okay. Deep breaths. I've got work to do. I'd best get to it. The best way you can help is to keep going. Finish our study. I'm still reeling, but we have work to do. Okay, we can do this. We need to figure out the exact path this squirrel takes. So I need you to send me a bundle of photos of the squirrel at certain, very specific timestamps. Can you check your worksheet for the details? I'll get back to, well, you know, raising hell. Thank you. Great, one down. Send the rest when you get them. I'm running through a labyrinth of busy phone lines here. Them in the right order. I'm worried I'll mess something up otherwise. You're really on the trail. I'm not having as much success on my end. I did get through to the newspaper editor, but there's something strange going on. He says they did their due diligence before publishing.
got out here, I was lonely. Yeah, lonely is exactly the right word. I miss chatting with the other researchers at the Institute. Friday beers after work, even grocery shopping. But it's different now. I've been in the forest for 11 weeks now. Whew. And now I'm worried about going back out there. Waking with the birds. And brewing coffee on my little camping stove. Wandering under the trees with the scampering squirrels. Stargazing at night. I feel serene. Yes, serene. Okay. Well, I'll get back to work.
Yes, keep these great pictures coming. The proof you're collecting is the only rebuttal we have against the shady tactics Panorama are using. is perfect. But we're in a bit of hot water right now. The newspaper editor clearly called up his friends at Panorama, and now their legal team are breathing down my neck. They have no shame. Oh no, don't worry about me. I'll sort it out. You're a real trooper, you know that? Yeah, I know I'm a little muffled. I'm actually calling you from the stairwell here, hiding out from a pair of suited Panorama execs banging on my office door. I know. I've got copies of everything, and I'm going to get out of here and make sure they're safe. What in the world? This makes no sense at all. Well, we can be sure of one thing at least. The squirrels like you. Wait, hold on. Someone's coming in. Okay. Thank you. Oh, no. I don't know where this came from, but it looks like a messed up draft of our report. Signed by me? And those are your photos, but with no squirrels. There's something very, very off here. I don't think you're safe out there anymore. We'll have to get you out of there soon. I'll call Simon.